Odisha Finance Minister Niranjan Pujari has presented the state agriculture budget of ₹24,829 crore for financial year 2023-24. The finance minister announced ₹2,000 crore revolving fund for paddy procurement and ₹1,879 crore outlay for Kalia scheme. An amount of ₹166 crore has been earmarked for agricultural research at Orissa University Agriculture and Technology, and ₹381 crore has been allocated for development of horticulture. Besides, ₹367 crore will be spent for women self-help groups in agriculture in 5 years. This apart, ₹100 crore has been earmarked for mushroom mission and floriculture. Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik said that this budget is of the people, by the people and for the people. It will take Odisha to new heights. More than 20 lakh old and unfit vehicles will be scrapped in Odisha. The process will commence in mid-March. A jailed Maoist leader cleared the PG examination with first division. The Maoist identified as Azad was most wanted by Odisha and Andhra Pradesh police. He has been serving imprisonment in Chapra jail in Bhubaneswar. He was involved in killing of BHP leader Swami Lakshmanan and Saraswati.